I think going back to Taiwan blew my mind. Everything just tastes good. In New York, you can literally taste the world here. Everybody wants to try the newest thing.
I think if you don't want to try new things, you don't move here.
Hosting a party here tomorrow, I want to showcase what I learned in Taiwan. Sort of like a different take than a traditional Gua Bao.
Ooh, the ugly guys. Ugh, it looks so gross.
I have no idea what I'm doing.